Rumor has it there's a couple of winter canola fields in full bloom right now. Two drones, my tripod, two GoPros, and my other camera on a gimbal. We'll see what we can record. Hey guys, so I'm just at a farm here I used to work at, and the winter canola here behind me is in full bloom, and it's too nice a day not to bring the drone out and do some flying, so that's what we're gonna do here, and we're just gonna take some pictures and video, just because it looks awesome. It's all started up, ready to go, so we're gonna go see what we get here. So in today's video, I went to a farm I used to work at a little bit, and then ended up doing some shots of the blooming winter canola, and also just random, basically I was just practicing flying. I flew both drones, chasing the plow and also chase a cultivator a little bit, and that's they're just preparing a seedbed. That's all organic farming, so they're just preparing a seedbed, getting rid of the weeds so they could plant beans into that yet this spring. The winter canola, or any canola field or any field for that matter, it's absolutely gorgeous. It's great to look at, but please be respectful. Realize it's a private property still. It's awesome to get pictures of, and I'd suggest everyone get out and take pictures, but just realize it is private property, and please be respectful that it is someone else's property and livelihood. So don't walk into it, just take pictures at the edge of it, all that stuff. Other than that, enjoy. So anyway, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you on the next one.